I don't know.
You gotta wait, just wait and see what happens.
I don't know what the weather's. It's gonna come down on the wire again. I'm talking to this other startup, and that deal, the startup, is probably gonna get funding like mid-March, and the deal may close like end of March.
What deal?
What's that?
You mean
for the startup. So they're not giving me heat yet. And I really need to buy a house like in April if I'm going to move at the end of summer. So it's like right down to Matt's ass again.
So you have to make that decision like...
I need as soon as I can.
But obviously you can't make any decision until the startup's...
That's right.
You can't even make that decision until that's officially an option, right?
That's right. Yep. So we'll see. I mean, if it works out and the cash flow is, you know, what it is, then you know, we'll stick around. If it's punted or delayed or whatever, we're, you know, on our way. My other boss is now trying to start something, and I just can't. The uncertainty is killing Diane. Have you played these guys this year in a tournament?
I wasn't here, but this is when Haley got knocked out. I was at James at the time or something. He was up at Twin Oaks.
Right.
It was a close game. I think he jumped him early in the first day. He had him up like 3-0. I think it was 3-3 when the fourth day.
Fairly early in the season, right?
It was in October, yeah. It was in D.C. It was like Palmer Stadium.
And I was in Stanford.
Big tournament. I think we had a 3-0 jump, and then it was 4-3 to the third, and Harry got knocked out. It took up so much time to just call the game.
All right, I'm going to get
that coffee.
Thank you.
No.
No, he didn't score?
No, he shot it.
Oh, okay.
It did go. They counted it, didn't they?
No.
Your goal?
Yeah.
Oh, I have to look at it. When you scored here?
Yeah.
Just at the end?
No, when the goalie saved it, it went right in. All these kids were banging on the glass, and I walked by, and it was...
When did that happen? When?
Third period.
I'll check it out. I'll post it.
See, sorry,
yeah, I got you.